Hello and welcome to this week's edition of our Developer Top 5 Highlights. Coming in at number 5, to help with cancer research, machine learning, and data-intensive applications, Oak Ridge National Labs, home of the world's fastest supercomputer, just installed two new DGX-2 systems equipped with 16 NVIDIA Tesla V100 GPUs each. At number 4, need a new pair of shoes? Developers from WannaBuy just released a new AR app that can help you virtually try on your next pair of kicks. Number 3 on the list. Over at the NVIDIA Developer blog, we just published a new how-to series for using Tensor Cores for deep learning. Watch the videos and learn how Tensor Cores can help you achieve higher performance and faster training times. The number 2 story on the list. For the first time, researchers from Columbia University have developed a deep learning algorithm that can translate brainwaves into intelligible speech. The work has the potential to one day help patients who have lost their ability to speak communicate with their loved ones. And the top story of the week. Zillow, the online real estate company, just awarded $1 million to a team of developers whose deep learning model bested Zillow's predictive benchmark by 13%. Thanks for watching. To stay up to date with the latest developer news, make sure you subscribe to our channel and visit news.developer.nvidia.com.